Learned that murder charges will now be filed in an attack in Boulder we first told you about last week. It happened at the corner of 27th Way and Baseline. A homeless man who was stabbed and beaten with a stick has now died. His name was Roland Aquina, and police arrested James Dobson. They say Dobson also attacked another man. Police say the fight followed an argument. The district attorney says Dobson will now be charged with second-degree murder along with assault charges.